Loki the Hybrid here at Big Cat Rescue is having a vet exam with Dr. Justin.
CP4 in the back too.
Oh, he is, all four.
Yeah.
Zoning out. He's like holding the tongue. That was good.
You're doing good today.
I just need to be laid upside down so I can reset.
He doesn't feel thin, does he?
No.
Okay. He was very round and now he looks smaller. Last was a hard
beginning of the month, Loki started being noted by keepers that he was not wanting to eat as much. He got very picky. We did a fecal test. He did have spirometra, so he's being treated for that. But he's still acting a little off, so that is why he's getting an exam today. He arrived in 2017. Is that the last time he was sedated-ish? Like when he first got here?
Or shortly after? But I know he had a canine taken.
Yeah. He's had dental things in the past as well, so he's going to get a full checkup.
It was 2019.
Oh, 2019. Okay. So he got here around 2017. He was had an exam in 2019. And we need to check in with him on his kidney values. He's estimated to be about 8 years old or so. He weighed 10.6 pounds. So he's actually at a really good weight for him because he's been a little chunkers in the past. So we'll be drawing blood, we'll be taking x-rays, we'll just be doing kind of an all-over check of him to see if we can figure out any issues that are happening. You said he finished his med today.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's all we got. Poor guy.
He's also going to get groomed a bit because he was fully declawed on all 4 feet. He develops quite a bit of matting around his neck. So we're going to take care of that today too. And get his summertime cut.
I
always reminds me of. I forget exactly what it
the
is.
Scotch
podcast. Yeah, I see photos of them all the time. I'm like, that's Loki. Only they're a lot fluffier because it's like cold in their area. But that's what I always think he is.
It's a just in case, or if we want to send things out to the lab.
Yeah, there have been major issues at the minute. Because a lot of the remaining wildcats keep breeding with domestic ferals, so they're slowly like numbers are dwindling.
Water down there, it's flying, yeah.
Oh, so boy. They have a lot of like spaniel programs that they're trying to do to regain some of the bloodline.
Aww. Does he have mats at? Usually they're around his neck. Yeah. He might have shaved some of them off when he did blood. Than it was. I don't know why it's yelling. It was fine when it was at 88 SpO2. He's got like a little mask inside of this molar. Or extra gum tissue.
He's actually a dog. Yeah.
And he may have, like, there's a little bit of blood in there, but that could have happened catching.
Yeah, this they kind of have it catching. On both sides that they can't catch it.
Yeah, I think that's pretty catching. Get some tartar.
Do you want to x-ray while we're waiting?
Yeah, we can x-ray.
They're going to shoot some x-rays. I know a couple of keepers had also noted that he was limping, so they're going to definitely check that out as well. I'm going to get you guys set up on a tripod because that way I won't have to actually stay in here, but you guys can also see the x-ray room. You can see that there is an explore camera in here. So you can find that at bigcatcams.com, x-ray room. Sorry, I'm trying to get my tripod put together and it's just like staring at the ceiling. I'm just going to leave this in here. Okay.
down a little bit further, forward.
Too crazy on x-ray, which is great.
Did you take the last of the can? Okay. I was just checking because I can't see what these look like.
Oh, is there no more can?
Oh, we have plenty.
Just maybe that was freezer. I was like, there's no way. There's absolutely no way. We have enough for like 4 years.
Just the white blood cells.
Just a little anemic,
but.
Okay. So a little anemic, nothing just crazy on blood work so far. We're still waiting on the rest.
I
don't
know.
Tracking up.
Can I put these back? No.
I was gonna say, I looked this morning and technically nobody has him on their list right now. But she might, it might be because she already has some. June was the only other person I could think because I was looking at his operant and grooming people, or June and Sarah C, but.
Like, more aggressive.
Oh, he's gonna shed so bad. I'm like, my eyeballs already feel it.
I would do this whole body.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a lot.
I was gonna say, he's gonna be shedding like crazy. So we've already made Loki paw prints in the past, so we won't be doing that. And yeah, Lauren does have a new camera. Do you guys remember when we did a fundraiser online for a new camera for Lauren? Because there it is. It's a doozy. It looks pretty cool. So this is the first time she's using it in the hospital environment. So excited to see how that turns out. So thank you to everybody who helped donate for that.
Yes, very fancy.
Now
us a front view so everyone can see the little room on camera.
So this is what it looks like on this side.
Yeah, there's no fans in here.
Very cool.
Where are the end and look?
The only thing I put in freezer is this one next door and food prep.
All we love our cameras around here. Look how cool his tail is. It's like triangly.
Look at the orange.
Yeah, he's just really, really unique. I love that the tail just is like really interesting because he's so perfectly round spotted and then like it's literally like tiger stripes on the tail.
Is this what you were talking about?
Yes, exactly. Yeah. Doesn't he look just like that? Yeah. So that's what
face
I've been,
and everything.
It, for real. What, and it's a, Scottish Wildcat. Yeah. That's my bet. If, I was, if we were putting in a bet here on what Loki's origin might have been. Yeah, that's very cool.
Does he have the stripes there? They have stripy legs.
On the legs and the tail, yeah.
Yeah. Very possible.
You did joke about doing a DNA
test.
Oh,
and they also have a black tip on their tail.
Oh, really?
They do. That's pretty amazing, sir.
Do you not think it looks like Loki?
They couldn't find it in the test?
Oh my goodness.
She's looking.
Oh, wow.
I don't know.
Where else did
I'm not going to ask you.
Look at your little deers.
Yes, she did. And we ordered like
a lot.
So they should have an inventory that they came in. And we should be making sure there's no in there.
That one cut out of there maybe. It's like right on the ribbon. So at this point, nothing obvious has stood out. He could just be pulling his hybrid card and being like, it's time to be picky. I heard the Tut is.
So,
look at that thing. Good job, buddy. Tiny little feet.
Yeah.
So we're gonna get him groomed up. We're gonna get his fluids in there, all settled. And we're gonna figure out the blood work at this point. But as of now, Dr. Justin said he just has a little bit of tartar on his teeth, but nothing looked out of sorts there either. We, I think, are still gonna be sedating Val. Is that still
Yeah, she's next door, waiting.
So Val is a rehab bobcat that you guys saw a few weeks ago. We had to amputate her front leg. And she also still has a lot of dental
needs. 8 boxes of Ventrol, 4 boxes of snap tests, a QC box, and food prep. That's the only thing that's in food prep because I ran out of freezer space. So let's find this out.
The other shoes over there. Yeah,
I didn't think because I assumed we had too many of everything.
You just got to order a bunch of Sims?
No, we did.
Oh, you did?
All of it
Should
came
we
at once.
Freezer in the closet in there?
What?
The closet in there? You looking?
Yeah, there's eight things
in the
stash
offices or anything.
I put them all away, and it was between this refrigerator, that one, and then I had one box of QC that I put in food prep because I
wonder if they didn't come.
Freezer space.
Did you keep the inventory of what came?
No, but if there was any kind of, well, we didn't pay for anything. But if there was an invoice, I had to give it to Gail.
It would have had like a packing list of how many were in there.
Yeah, everything seemed to have matched when I went over all of them. It came in like 3 boxes.
Have her pull it up. She probably can.
Mm-hmm.
But at this point, it doesn't matter because we can't do anything here. So we're just going to have to send it out and just do whatever injecting that's going to do.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have any B-Rain or Grant name ones. Those are all in the bigger camp, correct? I didn't know if it was separate ones. Well, it doesn't really change much.
I feel like you're going to be able to do that forever. It's just never going to stop.
I'm just going to keep going until I'm told.
Is that something?
All right, guys. Well, I'm going to go ahead and shut this down because I want to save battery life on my phone for Val, who will be up next for her dental and her post surgery exam. So I'm going to close this down, but keep your eye on our Facebook page because we'll be coming back here shortly. So thank you, guys.
Oh.